hell of a place. I don't know your people to be able to work there.
Arizona apricot blanket flower.
So I use the apricot probably the first of the flower, so I bet they come in different colors.
Yeah. Bees like them.
They're really pretty.
Where are you, bee? There you are.
This is pretty.
How do we get the old fence? You have to have the old house.
Just take it off over there. Hold something.
Right?
Go up around the tree. How far is it? You can go.
Hydrangeas. Those are some pretty hydrangeas.
Yeah. Yep, they'll be pretty when they bloom. I'm gonna see these big purple dudes.
The phlox?
Smells great.
I can.
Hmm? Look at this turkey beard.
That's pretty.
Cool. I like some turkey beard. We should put turkey beard by the house, because that's cool shade.
Yeah. I like the... Probably.
Plus, I feel like you could easily remember it. So if somebody was like, what kind of plant is this? You could be like, it's a turkey beard.
It is a cool meadow.
You weren't supposed to do
this? Nah, this is the path. Stay on the grassy path. Aromatic aster. I wonder if that's for the American... Oh, and there's that. Do you want to go on the Trillium Garden?
Sure.
Oh, area closed. Mm-hmm. Answers that question. I don't want to go there.
But I think the turkey beard's gonna be in my head all day. Like, I'm gonna be thinking about how there and be like, turkey beard.
see down to the pond and the, I remember this part. Well, not the way that's closed.
I think that would be really cute. If they all got eyeballs. And some of them you could put eyeballs on both ends. Really confuse the people.
It smells so nice up here.
And the air is pleasant, too. It's not like gross.
Fox, did you see the fox? It ran across. It ran across.
It's terrible. But you got it on tape.
I think I did.
Hopefully.
That's it, really.
I think that if we ever get a big yard, we need a part that has, like, big, pretty moss like this. With ferns surrounding it?
Definitely.
Ooh, I like your butterfly. There's this like pretty black butterfly with like white dots.
Nice.
And it comes and says hello and I like it.
Oh, those are nice. Those are pretty impressive pitcher plants.
I suppose this is it's like wild rosemary or something, but it doesn't have much growth.
And then these guys, look at the size of them.
Oh my jeez. That's crazy. Oh, look, there's a little turtle.
A little turtle? That's impressive.
There's a cutie, too.
Oh, yeah. Those are really gorgeous dragonflies and the blue dragonflies.
Wow, look at this crazy pitcher
type plant. And there are the pitchers down there.
Thanks for coming with me to this and stuff.
Yeah, no, this was great. This is a great $10. lot of water skimmers.
Right behind you there.
It's okay. Didn't bump into each other.
I didn't realize there was this much incline.
No, we came down the pretty steep hill. Nice little fern garden with evergreen trees.
These evergreen trees are nice.
About 45 minutes.
Until what, four?
To walk the grounds. So how long it took us to get to here. We got here around 1-ish.
Shag bark hickory. Ooh, look at these. Nodding onion. They have that inside the thing. They're pretty. I like me some nodding onion. The onion could nod at me all day. Look at these cute little guys.
The stone mushroom.
I just want to pull up in my, Rolls Royce or whatever, Model T car.
Walk down that way.
Okay. Sorry.
No, you're up.
I'm just a little drunk.
Just a little drunk?
I'm drunk on life.
Can't walk on the grass. I think you can.